goalkeepers are back room hanmono. Ye wa papa for Jose Brahma. Richard Ofori, more than that, not bench. I didn't know no T bench. Not Brahma, that poem, no, no, bear your gunner for. Yea, ye mimi sikan, ye did your Brahma cat. It is a mimi to your tax, and ye did your Brahma cat, ya. And Sammy, who said Brahma, no, so that poem, the ania, or mobile, was in your tachy. Any crop warning, there's here, pound one free. A GFO.
Massetti. Media me, beside Brahma, and Mimi Uno. Bribe, Ademudie. Alaleb alagamia sikajie bribe o man wey na ma ebrahima edepom senke nukredia kabrema obi a onu okode pom an okura toy yedia group o yedia group pom boba ku ba so na shew boba ku ba so na shew one goal project
anya goalkeeper yama back passer utimi me ye go
where goalkeeper Fatal dad anyo
sikadia basa ano wudu o dia fe wo
fatal dad and kai dia 2008 only lady here no nya ibrahim bi wonya bi no tena bench
yan pam wo mo nian fa you Richard Ofori and to ponu
enu anu no
she be say because these guys Kevin Presbyterian did the same thing and was expect from me too each we has done it, so after the competition they should sack me that's so
you should not play for another team again
yeah. Unless they should bring the others, those who they have sacked, they should bring them back before the E2. He should be involved in the national team again.
Oh, I think he should be pardoned. It was not his fault. Maybe he said that out of anger. And you know, we are human beings. Mistakes do happen. Since he has found his mistake and come and apologize, I think we can forgive him. After all, he's our number one goalkeeper, so we can maintain him and then pardon him for that.
There are rules and regression. So if they have some maybe rules that they have to follow, so they must follow the rules. If the rules, maybe he has gone against the rules, then the necessary, maybe any punishment they have for this, they can, I think, let him follow the way.
They should just suspend him at least for not participating in Ghana football for some times, then he should use it to learn that this is what he does, not good to the Ghanaians, that's why they punish him. But sacking him, we are losing players. You have to look, Mutari is there, Kelvin Prince Boateng, it is weakening the Ghana team. You understand? Yeah.
Certainly, I will work on. Once a blaster there, or minor, a team. Now say we are born to cry. I will start anymore. I will say or minor any woody. And I say if you are F4, and I say penny for no more team. No more. I'm going to AD. Now I'm going to punish you. In fact, I say no kind. No one can hear. And we hear punishment. Pa, I say punish you. And as that case, I'm coming. Sully. And Kevin Prince Boateng, because I'm only paying for crap on you. I'm only punishing you. Aha, I tell you, I was saying on you, so you're punishing you.